bricklaying is a sport. It's not a sprint, it is a marathon.
This is completely new.
You can't prepare for something you do day in, day out. You're just here to lay brick, aren't we?
To lay any good numbers here today is going to take a good bricklayer to be able to lay it that fast and neat and get numbers in.
I did not fall in love with business.
I fell in love with bricklaying, and that's the truth.
No one really shows speed online, so I know for a fact that when I start showing speed, I get ridiculed for it.